Datsun Cross unveiled as the brand's first crossover. Datsun has introduced its first crossover, which is aptly named the Cross. Previewed by the Go Cross concept, the Cross is a rugged-looking vehicle with plastic body cladding and 200 mm, 7.8 inches, of ground clearance. The front of the car is dominated by a honeycomb grille, which is flanked by eagle-eye projector headlights and prominent fog lights. Designers also installed faux metal accents, underbody protection, and 15-inch alloy wheels. Other notable features include chromed roof rails and a distinctive shoulder line with a bold flick toward the rear of the car. Overall, the Cross measures 3995 mm, 13.1 feet, long, 1670 mm, 5.4 feet, wide and 1560 mm, 5.1 feet, tall with a wheelbase that spans 2450 mm, 8 feet. The interior is relatively basic, but drivers will find a 3-spoke steering wheel, faux carbon fiber trim, and black seats with silver contrast stitching. Other notable highlights include an infotainment system and a relatively small third row seat that can be used, if needed, over short distances. Power is provided by a 1.2-liter petrol engine that produces up to 78 horsepower, 58 kilowatts, and 76 pound-feet, 104 newton-meters, of torque. It can be paired to either a manual gearbox or an optional Xtronic continuously variable transmission. While the model apparently eschews all-wheel drive, the Cross comes equipped with anti-lock brakes, traction control, vehicle dynamic control, and a brake limited slip differential. The model also features automatic headlights and dual front airbags. The Datsun Cross will go on sale in Indonesia in March, and pricing starts at 163 million rupiah, $12,208.